When I was a kid, I had a strange fear of being kidnapped. That always scared me, that there might be somebody that wanted to take me and I'd never see my family again. We were headed home from a family vacation in Mexico.
We were on the toll road headed north. Police car turned on their lights and siren. We're getting pulled over. I looked in the mirror and could see 8-10 guys.
They all had guns with silencers on them.
There was nobody to turn to, nobody to call, nowhere to go.
After being told, I don't know how many times, that you're gonna die, like, there's not a lot of other options to think.